Holy shit! Guys, I checked the resources, and FSX was using 1.4 gigs of RAM, and it was very, very slow. The menus were extremely slow. It took 30 seconds for a single click to do something. And, but little did I know, when I hit fly now, it instantly went to 69% finished. Instantly. It showed them, it showed the progress bar, like where the thing that says, loading, terrain data. It had that for a split second, and then it just jumped to 69%, and then it jumped to 83%, and then, it jumped to 96%, and then, basically, I loaded in about, well, the textures aren't loading for some reason, but I loaded in about 10 seconds, if that. It's fucking crazy. So this computer can do really good shit when it, this computer's extremely good when it is cooperative, but when it's not cooperative, then it's a bitch to be, to work with. But little did I know I was mistaken. We have one more flight with this single jet here. One more flight like this, and then it's going to be two ship. One more flight like this, because I know this is the last one for sure, because I have all the others. I got a flight at night, and I got a flight at day via FAR. And then I got a flight at night with IFR. Now I'm doing the flight day via IFR. So that's this here. So it's done. And we're going to go to Kellogg. But I have enough time to do it this time. I don't have to go or anything. So I got the whole night to record. Okay. Holy shit. Can't even load the textures. That's terrible. Oh well. By the way, you can use, you can do the controls like this here. See the controls, the flight controls moving? You can do that with the engine off, but not in the F-16. That's a bit unrealistic there. The engine has to be on in order for you to do that in real life. To move the stick, have any effect. It's gonna be a bitch. How am I gonna fly in this? Okay, whatever. Let's start the engine. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna fly like this. Okay, let's do air traffic control. Oh, this is gonna get a ton of fucking dislikes. God damn it. Load textures, load. Damn it, load. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. At least everything else is loaded. Pretty much. Oh, the hell? Who the fuck is that? I don't know who that is. Okay, let's listen to ATIS. And I also have the flight plan all covered, so we're good. Come on, damn it.
Detroit Metro Airport Information, Foxtrot 1245 Zulu, wind calm.
Wow, that's extremely laggy.
Ceiling 4300, overcast. Temperature 142.4, altimeter 29992. ILS, runway 4 left, ILS, runway 4 right, and ILS, runway 3 right in use. Landing and departing, runway 4 left, runway 4 right, runway 3 left, and runway 3 right. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Foxtrot.
What? Oh, okay.
Detroit Metro Airport Information, Foxtrot 1245 Zulu, wind calm.
Okay, let's do... Let's zoom in here. We don't need the landing light. So... Are there any textures? No, none of the textures are loaded. What the fuck? What is this bullshit? And there's no traffic. What the hell? That's weird. Get my game fucked up, folks. Whatever. We also don't know what to do with any traffic. Request IFR clearance. Let's do it.
Detroit Metro clearance delivery. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 IFR to Battle Creek. Ready to copy. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 is cleared to Battle Creek Airport. This file
the hell?
Departure frequency is 118.95 squad 6203. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 cleared to Battle Creek Airport as filed. By runway heading, climb and maintain 4000. Departure on 118.95 squad 6203. November 11, read back is correct. Contact ground on 119.25 when ready to taxi.
Let's just listen to ground first, see if there's anyone, you know, that's gonna take off or something. Okay, at least my anti-collision works. So let's check the flight controls. The slats work. Ailerons work. Or flaperons, that's what they're called. And rudder. Okay, let's go. I'm ready to taxi.
Detroit Metro ground.
This is like burning my eyes here. It's like, what the fuck?
IFR. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11. Taxi 2 and hold short of runway 3 left using taxiway Mike 6 Papa Papa 4 Whiskey Victor Mike. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Taxiing, hold short runway 3 left via taxiway Mike 6 Papa Papa 4 Whiskey Victor Mike. November 11.
Let's check. Get down. Spoilers.
Detroit Metro ground.
Extended.
World travel board 587.
Retract.
Ready to taxi IFR.
World travel board 587. Taxi 2 and hold short of runway 3 left via taxiway uniform Foxtrot Mike. Contact tower.
Because there is traffic. Okay, packet break off. Push back.
Hold short runway 3 left via taxiway uniform Foxtrot Mike. World travel board 87.
November 11.
Damn it! Okay, fine. I just got started, asshole. going to say you better load. Deathscythe thinks I can't fly. Right. you're mistaken, mate. You're mistaken. Okay, come on now. What's going on here? Are you fucking serious? God damn it. Now I gotta go here, over here. Instead of being able to go all the way down here to the end, I have to go through here, go to the other side of the runway, and go like... I can't see. Are you fucking serious? Okay, guys, this is what I have to do. This is some bullshit. Okay, so I'm right here, right? This is my taxiway. Instead of going here and then turning right, going all the way down, across this runway, all the way down here, and this is my runway here, and this is the hold short line right here, I have to go here, turn left, go across the runway, the end of the runway, turn right, go all the way down, turn left, and then turn right. Oops. Turn right and then right again to do this, and then turn left and then go over here. It's like, what the fuck, man? Are you bloody serious? Like, seriously? Damn it. ATC, man. They don't always, do it with stuff that's logical.
Detroit Metro Ground, American Pacific 6103, with golf ready to taxi to IFR.
American Pacific 6103, taxi 2 and hold short of runway 3, right via taxiway Sierra 5, Sierra 4, Sierra Foxtrot, with contact tower on 135.0, board ready.
Taxi, hold short runway 3, right via taxiway Sierra 5, Sierra 4, Sierra Foxtrot, with American Pacific 6103.
November 11, continue taxiing.
Roger, November
11. Technically I wasn't supposed to start going, but I can't just November wait like that for no reason. What traffic? What traffic? Like, seriously. What's your deal, asshole? Oh, now they load. God damn it. That's pissing me off. All that time and no textures. I ain't got textures. I'm gonna trim this flight too, so for takeoff. No, not for takeoff, but for actual flight. We are armed, guys. So you got two, we have more than sidewinders. I actually have guns, missiles, and rockets. So it's not very realistic on my actual armament, but that doesn't matter to me really. I mean, it's not a combat sim anyway, so. What? Traffic. The fuck you talking about? What traffic? That there? Look how far away that is. Are you fucking serious? They're having me stop here for these guys. All the way down there. What the fuck? Bloody hell. Jesus. Fuck it, I'm going, guys. I can't do this. In multiplayer, I would stay here, but this is a single player, so I'm gonna go. But in multiplayer, I would stay there. Because the real air traffic controller is not going to be that stupid. See? Instead of turning right here and going all the way down to the end of the runway and then stop the hold short line, I have to go through here and do it on the other side. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, are you fucking serious now? Now you tell me, asshole.
Roger, November 1-1.
Taxi 2 and hold short, runway 3 left, using taxiway call, Victor, Mike, Pacifica 5506.
Yeah, guys, I could go past 1080p, but I don't do it. I don't know if I said in the video before this, the night IFR flight, but the reason I don't go above 1080p is because I only have a 1080p monitor, but I could still go higher if I wanted to, but and then downscale, you know, to fit the 1080p screen if I wish, but that's just a hassle, that's a bitch to do, and I don't want to have to bother, so I'd rather just do 1080p, and I mean, at least it's full HD. It's not like I have a 720p monitor, as that would suck, but I got full HD 1080p monitor, so it's perfect for FSX here. Even though I'm getting 4 FPS, you got good quality, so that's why I'm doing it. So.
Detroit Metro ground, American Pacific 670, taxi to parking. American Pacific 670, taxi to general aviation parking. Using taxiway Whiskey 3, Whiskey Warp Sierra 5. Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Whiskey.
Oh shit, what the hell? I might get lever up. That wasn't good. Shit. I think I hit it by accident. Custom sounds, guys. You guys do not have these sounds.
Detroit Metro ground, airway 6037.
Airplane taken off. I remember how happy I was when I got acceleration. Here's a fun fact, guys. Okay, so back in the day, I didn't know anything about computers, right? Now, obviously, I know a whole bunch of shit, but badass stuff, but back in the day when I didn't know much about computers, you know the turbine sound studios sound pack for the F-18, for the acceleration expansion pack F-18? I tried to install the sounds, but I guess I fucked it up somehow, and I ended up deleting all the sounds for my F-18 completely. So I couldn't fly the F-18 because for a couple of years, because it had no sounds. You know, why would you fly a jet that had no sound? Like, there was no engine sound, there was no clicking sound, there was nothing. Nothing at all. And it even got screwed up to the point where the MFDs, the multifunction display, such as this and this, the screens were black, literally. It was if they were off. It was weird. But I fixed that somehow. I don't remember how I fixed it, but I ended up, since I was, after years of work and research on computers, became a badass, and I fixed the problem. So I got sounds of my F-18 back. So if you want me to fly the F-18, let me know in the comments, and I will fly the F-18 more. Note, I would prefer to fly an F-16, but if you want me to fly an F-18, let me know in the comments, and I'll be happy to do that for you guys. Let me just say, I almost never fly civilian aircraft anymore. The closest thing I fly to civilian aircraft now is just helicopters. Like a Robinson. No, not Robinson, but a Bell 206. I think it's a 206. I don't remember the exact model. You know there's like police helicopters? The Bells? That's what I fly if it's civilian. See, I can fly helicopters too, guys. I can't just do, you know, it's not that I can't just do like jets and civilian aircraft. I can do jets, civilian, airline, and helicopters. I can do all of them. Anything with wings, guys, I can take into the air properly. It's got to be proper. You can't be taken off from taxiways and all that bullshit like the kids do. Right, you can't do that. It pisses a lot of people off. See what I mean? Isn't this bullshit? What I have to do here? My taxiways? This is fucking bullshit. It's pissing me off. Oh well. Yeah guys, I don't put any more videos on the Pacifica 4334 channel. Yeah. In case you're curious. Probably never again, because the Pacifica 4334 channel is linked to my official channel here. So I don't think, unless something drastic happens, I'm not gonna put videos on that. I have only 50 videos on the Pacifica 4334 channel. I have 260 something on this channel. So I don't remember how many videos I have, but I have over 200 videos. I know that for sure. And I plan to make many more. As long as YouTube is alive, I will continue to make videos. Unless something drastic happens, like YouTube dies out, which I don't think it ever will. And if it does, I'll be bloody surprised. Because this is so awesome. I mean, Google gets revenue all the time, so I don't see how they could go out of business.
Detroit Metro ground, orbit 685, request taxi to the gate. Orbit 685,
taxi to the gate. Google is awesome. I fucking love Google. They're my brothers. Not really, but I like to call them my brothers. I love Microsoft too. Microsoft and Google. Badass companies. If I could, I'd, buy stock from them. I think that's what it's called. I don't remember. I don't know all this financial bullshit. It's confusing to me. It's hard. Oh, he's taking off. Check it out, guys. The hell? All I saw was the cockpit. What the fuck? Did you see that, guys? All I saw was a cockpit flying through flying across the runway. I don't know if you realize what that was. That was actually the cockpit. That wasn't the model of the plane. That was a cockpit. It's like, what the fuck? Obviously, the textures aren't loaded. The models are not loaded. I don't know why that is. By the way, guys, I might get traffic X. I don't know. It sounds kind of interesting. It's like a good mod for FSX here. I'm tired of the same airplanes the whole time. And there's free modes out there too, but what I'm really looking for is military. Aircraft, you know, taking off and shit. AI, military AI, that would be awesome. And they have it, but they have it in Traffic X, but I think they have a free version of it too. I think they have a version that's strictly for military. I forgot what it's called though. Isn't this bullshit, guys? It's fucked up that I gotta do this for the taxiway. If I got taxi all the way over here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get a drink real quick, and then I'll be back with you guys. I didn't expect this to wiggle, but I don't have to take this off. I can actually just get up and get a drink because yeah, it's wireless, so that's cool. So I'll be right back. Okay, let's do this. Air traffic control.
Detroit Metro Tower, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11, ready to go. Runway 3 left, IFR to Battle Creek.
Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11.
Cleared for takeoff.
Runway 3 left.
Cleared for takeoff. Runway 3 left, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11.
Oh, by the way, I don't know if you know, but Fox ATC 6, one of its new features is helicopter air traffic control. Like if you're flying a helicopter, like the Bell or something, or a Robinson, for example, they will clip. You don't have to taxi to the runway or anything. You don't have to like hover taxi. It's called hover taxiing. You don't have to hover taxi. You can actually just depart from where you're at, from the helipads and stuff. I like hover taxiing though. It's fun. Shows up, you need skill to do it. And I got that skill, bitches. Okay, flaps 2. Okay. Okay, form military. What's wrong with my... Okay, park and brake off. Full burner. Fifty rotate. Positive right, gear up. SB's alive. Radar terminal is working. Barometric terminal is working. Flaps up. Sorry about the lag, folks.
Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 is at 1,400, climbing 4,000. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11, Detroit departure, roger. Altimeter 29992, Bombardier 592.
I'm gonna call back soon.
Maintain 16,000, November 11, turn left, heading 280, proceed on course. Climb and maintain 4,000, November 11. Turn left, heading 250, climb and maintain.
Allow me to acknowledge, mate.
Turn left, heading 250, climb and maintain 4,000, November 11.
250.
November 11, traffic is 4 o'clock, 4 miles at 4,000, Cypher Archer, report them in sight.
I don't see anything.
Climb and maintain 1,000.
Ah, damn it. I didn't want to select that anyway, whatever.
November 11, half the traffic.
Come on, stop it. Okay, thank you.
November 8579
Lima, November 8579 Lima.
What is wrong with my
altimeter?
GPS here. My GPS got fucked up, guys. I don't know how the fuck that happened.
November 11.
Oh well, KFD. Yeah, this map's not working. Okay. I never had that happen before.
Approach on 134.3.
134.3, Bombardier 59er uniform. Okay, so I'm just gonna use this. I'm gonna use the MFD, left MFD for you know, the primary function display, so I can have a second HUD, for example. Wait, 345? Holy shit, hold on. Sorry guys, I don't have a, this is kind of hard to do, with like this, hold on.
Detroit departure, Pacifica 365 is climbing through 1,000.
I love the virtual cockpit. I think that's a really good addition.
Detroit departure, roger. Altimeter, 2900.
What's my heading?
Pacifica 365, turn left, heading.
Okay, I need to go 250.
Climb and maintain 1,400.
So I'm blind, guys. My GPS is not working, so I cannot see where the hell I am, really, because my GPS is fucked up. See, I think this is a software issue. This is not an actual failure, like an in-game failure. I think it's an actual software issue that happened, a glitch. But you know. Talking in the SIM world, it would be considered a failure, so you have to be able to compensate for failures. So my GPS failed, doesn't work, as you can see, I can't really do anything with it. I'm trying to switch the terrain off and I can't do it, and I can't really see, so it's useless. Damn it.
Turn left, heading to 00. November 11, have a Cessna Skyhawk.
I don't, but whatever. Okay.
Turn left, heading to 00.
Never just acknowledge that, guys, because especially in real life.
Traffic is 9 o'clock, 3 miles at 6,800 Bombardier C700. Report them in sight.
I don't see him, but I see him. What's like flying an IFR weather, guys? Oh shit, I need to turn right, okay. See, guys, it's difficult when you don't have a GPS.
Traffic alert, 2 o'clock, less than 1 mile, 1,700, Cessna Skyhawk, report them in sight.
I'm way above him, don't worry about me.
Give
it some power here.
3,
F-16, that's me. The only F-16 around here. In the whole sim, actually, because there's no AI F-16s or anything.
Look
at the trim, man. That's better, okay. Fuck. Let me to acknowledge assholes. So it's like flying, guys, in IFR weather. See, look, you can't see anything. Not really. You can see the ground just barely, but you know, you can't see anything. Look, how the fuck are you supposed to navigate? Well, use your instruments. Trust your instruments. Now, there's a certain thing, it's a certain time where you have to trust your instruments. And this is one of them. Plus, you got radios, so if you need help, they have you on radar, so...
Turn right, heading 285, November 11.
Okay, we're at 4,000 now. Slowly climbing. Turning nice and gentle. I'm looking at the HUD 100%, and what I'm doing is I'm looking at the HUD and the PFD, primary flight display, which is right here. Right here. This computer screen here. Yeah, I'm glad that I turned off the auto rudder because it rendered the rudder basically useless. It's like, come on now. I want full control over my jet, not like partial control, you know? Did you know that when you're flying the F-16, you technically do not have full control over your jet? So, and technically that's not true, like, I can't have full control over this jet, theoretically, because it is on a fly-by-wire system and it runs off of computers, so the computer determines whether you are granted access to do, let's say, to climb. To pull back on the elevator. It grants you access. It usually does this. Grants you access. It grants you access basically all the time. But it also tries to compensate if there's an issue. If there's an issue, it would take control of the aircraft. This is a problem when you have what's called a deep stall. And I can go into deep stalls, oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. I can go into deep stalls, in a tutorial, if you guys want me to. No, guys, again, I'm not an expert, I'm still learning. I'm not an expert, I just know experience. And I know some of the terms, so... I'm not completely retarded. Boys, you have autism. You're a retard. I'm a smart autistic person, mate. Maybe autistic, but I'm a complete badass. So are you guys though. You guys are badass too. Just like me. That's why you're watching the channel. If you weren't watching these videos, you wouldn't be badasses. But since you're watching these videos, you guys are badasses. That's the vibe I get from you guys. Oh wait, 285. Oh shit. I'm not paying attention here. See, it's really hard without GPS. And it's really hard not to... Okay, Jesus. I'm doing this by hand, folks. I'm not using the autopilot at all.
November 11, turn left, heading 255.
I'm not using the autopilot.
Turn right, heading 340. Turn left, heading 255. November 11. November 11. Contact landing approach on 127.
I'm at idle throttle, guys, and I'm going 270 knots. That's amazing.
Oscar November 1-1 with you.
Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 1-1. Landing approach, roger. Altimeter 2-9-9-2.
So I'll check my thing here, see if it
November
works at all.
Turn right, heading two,
no,
eight,
still
five.
Broken. Damn it!
Turn right, heading 285, November 1-1.
I have to keep clicking the X because I got rid of the key bind so I don't accidentally press it. It got annoying. I'm not going to bind it again, so... Bite, I want you to bind it! Why do you care what I have binded to keys? Wait, did she say 285? Yeah, I think she did. So I'm going to go to 285 here. 2... 3... 4... 5. Okay. Two eight six, but 285. It doesn't matter. It's all right. Okay. Nice, easy movements. See, learn to love your jet, guys. Learn to love your airplane. I've learned to love this thing. Caress it. It's my fiance, really. It's because the reason it does what I tell it to, it's because I understand it. That's why. I understand its language. As far as I'm gonna go. I don't wanna get all philosophical or spiritual or anything. All I'm going to say is, think of the airplane as it being part of you.
Cleveland Center, Pacifica 486. That flight level
or you being part of your airplane.
17,
you have a link,
Center,
a bond.
Pacifica 486. Turn right heading 0905.
That can be easily
right
broken
Pacifica 486.
If you don't treat your airplane the right way. For example, those asshole kids that, you know, pull 9Gs on the F-16 over a civilian airspace, or a civilian airport. I've seen that a lot. It's like, Jesus, do you have to, and do barrel rolls and shit, and do all these crazy maneuvers. Here's the thing. I bet you any money, they don't know one single military maneuver. Or any brevity code. I bet you they don't know any of that shit. So. They think they're all hot shit, but you know what? They're not. They're weak. It makes them look weak and immature. That's why I hate having those guys on my server. So, again, I don't... kids are okay. You can... I can have kids on my server, but if you're going to be an asshole and wreak havoc on the server, I'm going to kick you. There's no reason to have an asshole on the server.
Lansing approach, American Pacific 551, is at 900,300.
Where people are trying to relax and enjoy themselves. Now, if you don't understand something, or... you don't know how to fly, just tell us. Let us know. And we'll be cool about it. But if you say, I know how to fly, or lie to us or something like that, we're going to believe that you know how to fly. So then when you do crappy shit, like, you know, doing barrel rolls and stuff, we're going to get pissed at you because we thought you knew how to fly properly. So it's got to be proper, guys. I'm all about realism. I'm sure most of you are too. That's why you have this sim. Because you want to be realistic. You don't have this sim just because it's a game. Because it's not a game. It's a simulator. It's got purpose, value. Oh shit, I didn't contact them. Fuck. I was supposed to do that, right? Oh, I did. Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm good. I was gonna say, Jesus. Now, I could go through the menus and flip down the GPS there, but I'm not going to do that, because that would be cheating. So, I have to compensate for this flight failure. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this down here. In case they contact me again. I think I'm getting close. Oh, distance 21 nautical miles, okay. So we have a bit further to go. But we're getting close. We'll get to 20 nautical miles really fast at this speed. I'm at idle throttle and I'm at 283 knots. See, nice and easy, folks. Especially in IFR conditions. Isn't this awesome, guys? Oh, don't do this bullshit again, please. They keep handing me off and handing me off. Yeah, it goes into a circle.
Lansing approach, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 1-1 with you 4000. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 1-1. Lansing approach, roger. Altimeter 2992. Orbit 4339. Turn left heading 035. November 1-1. Turn left heading 290.
Okay, I'm gonna slow down here.
Turn left heading 290. Descend and maintain 3000.
So I'm gonna hit the spoilers. I'm at 3,000 feet now. See how fast I descended? So you gotta be careful, guys. No, 260 is what we wanted, so. See, I'm following HC's instructions here. Go left just a little bit, there you go.
November 11, airport is at your 10 o'clock, 12 miles, turn left heading 230, report runway in sight. Hyper 10 Delta, turn left heading 075, turn left heading 230, November 11. November 11, runway in
sight. It's not in sight,
November
but...
11, you are 10 miles northeast, climate maintain 3000, cleared visual, runway 23, approach. Contact Battle Creek Tower on 118.5. Climb and maintain 3000, cleared visual, runway 23, approach. Tower on...
See, I'm looking at heading, speed, and altitude.
Battle Creek Tower, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 is 9 miles northeast. Inbound visual, runway 23, approach. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11. Battle Creek Tower, flight straight into runway 23. Altimeter 2992. November 11.
Clear to land, okay.
Runway 23. November 11.
Hopefully we don't have to go and mist here. Okay, let's do that so I can see. Put my gear down. I'm 6 nautical miles out, flaps full. I can't see anything, so I'm going to slowly descend. Don't see the runway. Shit. See, I'm just going to descend rapidly here. Don't do this, guys. Don't ever do this. Don't descend this rapidly. Only if you're in a fighter jet and if you know what you're doing. So I'm going to give a bit of speed here. Now, I could go top-down viewing. Cheat that way and see where the airport is, but I'm not going to do that. Where the fuck it is? Oh shit, there is. Okay, fuck. Oh shit, there's the runway. Okay. Yeah, I'll go mist. I'm going mist. Screw this. Give it a little bit of power. This is what happens, guys. You go mist sometimes. Slowly gain some altitude here. Oh fuck, I can report a go around? I didn't know that. Holy shit.
Battle Creek Tower, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 is going missed. November 11, contact Kalamazoo approach on 121.2. 121.2 for November 11.
See, in order to be able to fly, guys, you have to be relaxed in cases like this. You can't panic.
November 11, you are 3 miles southwest, turn right, heading 025, climb and maintain 3000, expect vectors, visual, runway 23, approach, orbit 1489, you are 19 miles south, turn left, heading 025, descend and maintain 2800, clear ILS, runway 35, approach, maintain 2800 until established on the localizer, contact Kalamazoo Tower on 118.3, orbit 4230, turn left, heading 185, November 11, turn right,
Jesus.
055, climb and maintain 3000, turn right, heading 055, climb and maintain 3000, expect vectors visual, runway 23, approach, November 11, turn left, heading 185, orbit 4230.
Wait, what'd he say? I don't remember. 055. Okay. Climbing to 3,000.
Beach 00 X-ray. Traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at 8,000. Piper Archer, report them in sight. November 11, please expedite your climb.
Okay, asshole.
Piper X1 Golf. Traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles at 5,000. Beach Baron, report them in sight.
Piper 6-1 Golf. Traffic in sight.
Beach 00 X-ray. Traffic in sight. Contact Kalamazoo's approach on 119.2. 119.2. Beach 00 X-ray. Moody 26 Foxtrot. Turn right, heading 200. Proceed on course. Climb and maintain 8,000. Turn right, heading 200. Resume own navigation. Climb and maintain 8,000. Moody 26 Foxtrot. Mall 601. Traffic is 2 o'clock, 4 miles at 3,200. Hyper Archer, report them in sight. Hyper 01 Papa, traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at 6,000. Mall M7, report them in sight.
I'm gonna turn this a little bit more.
Hyper 01 Papa, have the traffic.
Now I gotta stay at this altitude, because he said 3,000 feet.
Have the Hyper Archer in sight.
Let's see, I'm at 041, okay. This is where it gets hard, guys. You gotta make sure that you stay at this altitude. I'm not using the autopilot, and sadly, a lot in real life, a lot of pilots, airline pilots, use the autopilot, and they don't actually hand fly it. That's rare for them to hand fly in something like this. But, which I think is fucked up. But I hand fly it always. Only if it's going to be a long stretch will I put autopilot on. Especially if I'm flying as a wingman, I can't have autopilot on. I got to stay in formation. I got to make quick changes. This is crazy, guys. Oh, fucking hell. That's a flashback. God damn it. Oh, this shit hurts. Can't take these flashbacks, man. It's so painful. Oh, man. It's eating away at me. Little by little. Flying's supposed to compensate for that. Gaming, anyway. But this is not gaming here. This is simming.
Roger, altimeter 2992. November 11, turn left, heading 025, descend and maintain 3000.
I'm at 3000.
Turn left, heading 025, descend and maintain 3000. November 11, small 08, Bravo, turn right, heading 265.
Turn right, heading 265, small 08, Bravo.
Small 08, Bravo, traffic is 9 o'clock, 4 miles.
Wait, what'd you say? 035? I don't remember. Quite honestly. 025, okay.
Small M7, 47 site. November 11, have the traffic.
Small 08, Bravo, have a F60 in sight.
Cessna 01, Quebec, traffic is 9 o'clock, 4 miles at 6000. Small M7, 47 site. Cessna 01, Quebec, have a small M7 in sight. Small 08 Bravo, traffic is 10 o'clock, 4 miles at 3000. Cessna Skyhawk, 47 site. Orbit 5996, contact Grand Rapids, approach on 124.6.
Small 08 Bravo, have a Cessna Skyhawk in sight.
Grand Rapids, approach beach November 8801 Alpha, with you.
November 8801 Alpha, Grand Rapids, approach, roger, altimeter 2992, beach 01 Alpha, descend and maintain 2500. November 11, turn right, heading 085, Cessna 01 Quebec, contact Kalamazoo, approach on 121.2,
turn right, heading 085, November 11.
Going to 121.2, Cessna 01 Quebec. November 11, traffic is 9 o'clock, 2 miles at 5,700. Beach Baron, 47 left. Small 08 Bravo, descend and maintain 2,500. November 11,
weather.
Contact Lansing, approach on 126.65.
126.65 for November 11.
Beach 01 Alpha. Contact Detroit, approach on 127.5.
I guess slower here.
127.5,
Hypertext 02. Lansing, approach, Foxtrot, Alpha, Lima, Charlie, Oscar, November 11, with you, 3100. Foxtrot, Alpha, Lima, Charlie, Oscar, November 11, Lansing, approach, roger, altimeter 29992. November 11, turn right, heading 140. Turn right, heading 140, November 11. November 11, traffic is 1 o'clock, 2 miles at 6,000. Hyper Archer, report them in sight.
I don't see it.
5-8, traffic in sight. November 11, traffic not in sight.
Fuck.
November 11, have the Hyper Archer in sight. November 11, turn right, heading 170. Turn right, heading 170, November 11. Cessna 40 Lima, turn left, heading 150. Turn left, heading 150, Cessna 40 Lima. November 11, turn right, heading 200. Turn right, heading 200, November 11. Call 12 Mike, contact Detroit, approach on 127.5.
Yeah, I'm watching my altitude here and the speed.
Lansing, approach, orbit 8381, with you 2200, orbit 8381,
and the heading.
Lansing, approach, roger, altimeter. 9992.
All 40. Stay like this here.
1 o'clock, 4 miles at 5,000. Hyper Archer, report them in sight. Hyper 10 Delta, traffic is 9 o'clock, 4 miles at 5,000. All M7, report them in sight. Orbit 8381, you are 17 miles northeast, turn left, heading 260, descend and maintain 2200, cleared ILS, runway 23, approach, maintain
4,200 until established on the localizer. Contact Battle Creek Power on 118.5. Turn left, heading 260. Descend and maintain 2,200. Cleared ILS. Runway 23. Approach. Maintain 2,200 until established. Tower on 118.5. Orbit 8381. November 11. Airport is 20 miles.
Okay.
1 o'clock. Turn right, heading 230. Port runway in sight. Lansing.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
Please repeat for November 11. November 11. Airport is 19 miles. At your 1 o'clock. Turn right, heading 230. Port runway in sight. Turn right, heading 230. November 11. November 11, I have the runway in sight. November 11, you are 18 miles northeast. Climb and maintain 3,000 clear visual.
Oh,
runway
shit.
23, approach. Contact Battle Creek Tower on 118.5. Climb and maintain 3,000 clear visual. Runway 23, approach. Tower on 118.5. November 11. Battle Creek Tower, Foxtrot, Alpha, Lima, Charlie, Oscar, November 11 is 16 miles northeast. Inbound visual, runway 23, approach. Foxtrot, Alpha, Lima, Charlie, Oscar, November 11. Battle Creek Tower, make straight in runway 23.
Okay.
Altimeter 2992. Make straight in runway 23, November 11.
Okay, gear down. Flaps one notch. I don't know where the airport is. Yeah, it's like snowy and shit. Stay at 2,000 feet here. Yeah, yeah, guys, I'm doing visual. I'm making it hard. I'm making it very difficult. What the hell, asshole? I guess I could see a little bit. Oh fuck, I was able to see just a little bit. Damn it. Power here.
November 11, clear to land, runway 23. All the aircraft on final. Clear to land, runway 23. November 11, Battle Creek Tower, Foxtrot, Alpha, Lima, Charlie, Oscar, November 11 is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport. November 11, airport is 11 o'clock, 6 miles.
Okay. Thank you. Forgot I could do that. Oh, I can see just a little bit there. Okay, flaps full. I'm on final, most likely. Oh shit, I saw something. What was that? I'm just gonna follow that guy right in there. So, you see the label? I'm just gonna follow that guy all the way in. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go around here.
November 1-1.
Fuck!
Going around November 1-1.
Alright, don't wanna stall here.
November 1-1. Contact Kalamazoo Pro.
Pull up.
1-2-1.2.
There you go.
1-2-1.2 for November 1-1.
Damn it. They do it again because that asshole didn't get off the runway.
November 1-1 is missed approach at Battle Creek. November 1-1, short 1 mile southwest, turn left heading 085, climb and maintain 3000, expect vectors, visual runway 23, approach.
Turn left heading 305, descend and maintain 2500, cleared GPS, runway 27, approach. Advisory on 122.
See, I could climb and get to 3,000 extremely fast, but I'm not going to do that because I fly this jet as if it's a... I fly this jet, guys, as if it's a civilian aircraft. I really do. What's it rendering right now? Like, what the hell? What's going on here?
Pacifica 1281, Kalamazoo approach. Roger. Altimeter 2992.
We're turning a little bit steeper here. Okay.
World travel 4762, you are 52 miles south, turn
oh, shit.
Right, heading 330, descend and maintain 2500, clear ILS. Runway 35, approach. Maintain 2500 until established.
I trim this.
Contact Grand Rapids Tower on 135.65.
It's not so bad.
Turn right heading 330. Descend and maintain 2500.
So I trimmed it.
Runway 35, approach. Maintain 2500 until established. Tower on 135.
See, it's not as bad now. When I center the stick, it's not like it goes like this. It's this. You know, I lost altitude there.
Contact Toledo to approach.
Get some altitude back.
Alright,
center the stick, and I'll be at 3,000 right now. See? Alright, Wilson. center of the stick, because I knew I projected I would get 3,000 feet right when I centered that stick. Turn a bit steep here. I got use of a forward pressure because of the trim. Do this and let the trim take it and turn that across. But I also want to stay at the altitude, so give it a little bit of back pressure. I need a little bit of forward pressure now.
Contact Lansing approach on 126.65.
Going to 126.65, November 11. Lansing approach, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 with you. Pacifica 5867, turn right, heading 010. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11, Lansing approach, Roger.
I'm gonna get slow ahead.
2992, November 11, turn left, heading 290. Turn left, heading 290, November 11. Turn right, heading 010, Pacifica 5867.
Lansing approach, Cessna November 22298 is climbing through 6200 for 7000.
Beach 547, contact Lansing approach on 127.3. Cessna November 22298, Lansing approach, Roger. Altimeter 290.
Oh shit, I'm low.
November 11, turn left, heading 260, Pacifica 5867. Contact Detroit approach on 127.5. Turn left heading 260, November 11.
There we go.
7.3 for beach 547. Edward 4224. Traffic is 9 o'clock, 2 miles at 3100 F16. Report them in sight.
Edward 4224. Traffic in sight.
November 11. Traffic is 5 o'clock, 3 miles at 6800. Cessna Caravan, report them in sight. November 11. Contact Kalamazoo approach.
Jesus, what the fuck's wrong with me? Okay, there you go.
121.2, November 11.
Mall, November 37829 would like to change destination to Battle Creek.
Oh god, why do you have to go to Battle Creek, asshole? Whatever.
November 11 has the runway in sight. November 11, you are 11 miles northeast. Climb and maintain 3,000. Cleared visual runway 23. Approach. Contact Battle Creek Tower on 118.5.
Oh shit.
Climb and maintain 3,000. Clear visual runway.
Okay, whatever.
Contact ground on 121.7.
Oh shit.
Battle Creek Tower, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11 is 10 miles northeast. Inbound visual runway 23 approach. Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11. Battle Creek Tower, make straight in runway 23.
I'm gonna go slow here.
Make straight in runway 23, November 11. 121.7 for orbit 40902. November 11, cleared to land runway 23. Cleared to land runway 23, November 11. Battle Creek Tower, 10-4-4.
Slow down, dummy.
Runway 23, ready for takeoff. IFR to Fargo, 10-4-4-2-5-2. Hold short.
The log makes it hard, folks.
Traffic is 316. Hold short. Runway 23, 10-4-4-2-5-2.
Come on, baby. Stop it. Stop gaining speed. Oh shit. Just locked it up there. Okay, get down. I'm not gonna use flaps for this. Oh shit, I think that's it. See, I have no idea, folks. They can't see. Basically, I have to look for it. Do I see it? Oh, yes, I do. Oh, fuck, there's the runway. Okay. There it is, okay. Come on, don't fuck up now, Ice. Okay, I would go around, but you guys have watched enough, so I'm just gonna do this. Never do this, guys. Even if you have the skills to do it, never do it. Okay, fuck it. I just fucking just froze. It just fucking froze. Great. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, this would be a crash, but oh well. That was terrible. See, this is why you don't do that, guys. Stuff like this would happen. I'm gonna hit the parking brake here. Technically it would destroy your brakes, but oh well.
121.7 for November 11. Battle Creek Ground, Foxtrot Alpha Lima Charlie Oscar November 11. Taxi to parking.
Holy shit, that was fucking crazy. I shouldn't have done visual, that's a mistake. Oh, I'm such an idiot. But I wanted it hard, I got hard. So, yeah, so again, folks. Don't ever do what I just did. Never try to land on a runway like that. Just go around. I know it's painstaking. I know it'll piss you off. But go around. Go around. Do not try to land like that. Otherwise you'll crash like I just did. Apparently the snow is not very deep. Otherwise I would have crashed.
Thank you.
Pacifica,
I'm on. Why is it going up so slow? There we go. Now we're on ground. It's the textures, man. That was fucking insane. That was fun though, I enjoyed that. A nice flight. Now, guess what I got to do? Edit and render. Oh goody. For, I don't know, 3 hours and 50 minutes, however long this whole shit is. Not this video, but all the videos together. I got to edit all of those and render. So, I'm not going to be able to upload for at least 4 hours. Probably longer, but by tomorrow, by, let's see, by morning of, never text and fly at the same time, guys. Damn it, I don't care about the charge. Okay, by morning of February 2nd here, the video should be up. Guys would be so pissed if you knew what my wallpaper was for my phone. Guys would be so pissed at me. But oh well. Okay guys, we did it. My map's still fucked up. Yep, it is. Well guys, I had a flight failure obviously with my GPS. It was a failure, it failed. So I had to compensate for it by listening to ADC instructions. The very first video is already edited, so all I have to do is render. I'm going to do that right when I get off with you guys here. Then I'm going to have to edit 3 videos, so that's not 4, I have to edit 3. Wait, 1, okay, 1, 2, 3, yes.
Battle Creek Ground, beach November.
You know, there's an international airport right near here. Right near Battle Creek here. But I just decided to go to this instead of an actual international airport, because that's a bitch. Then again, you'll be able to see the international airports way easier than you can see strips like these. Oh, different, different taxiway here. I don't know what's wrong with the textures, guys. Sorry. I heard something. What was that? Okay, here's my parking spot. Oh, I remember one of my Warframe videos, my accent just sucked. It was completely exaggerated. Sorry about that, guys. It wasn't the plan. I wasn't trying to be all exaggerated, but I was trying to do it right, but that was before I kind of switched my style around of the accent. If you notice, I kind of switched styles. Or tried to. Oh, this sounds way better than whatever that was before. Come on, stop lagging. Keep lagging and that is fucking up the parking job here. So look at that lag, guys. Getting less than 1 FPS, there we go. What's with this log, man? Jesus. Trying to park here. I'm almost done. I'm just gonna park and I'm good. Okay, there we go. Alright, guys.
Orbit 5083, taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Golf Charlie.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Golf Charlie. Orbit 5083.
Alright, guys, that's all for this part. If you liked it, smash that like button like a badass, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys next time. Next time will be the two ship, so can't wait for that. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be two ship like this. It's not gonna be really close. I'm gonna be out here. So, but I will do one with close formation because you guys want me to. So, yeah. If you liked it, smash that like button like a badass, leave a comment, see you guys next time. Peace out.